So I just used a restroom at a restaurant that I had to punch in a code to get in. And it was like the worst bathroom I've ever seen. There's like swastikas on the toilet seat. There's like piss on the floor. What did the code do then? Like, what is the code preventing if it looks like this with the code? What would it look like if there was no code? Would I open the door and it's just on fire?